be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shame. And in our world,